Plutus here with another episode of Minecraft Pocket Edition Lifeboat Infinity. Whoa, that's okay. Guys, it's episode 10, and you know me, whenever there's an episode 10, something special goes on. But for this one, there's nothing special. Besides, you guys probably already noticed, but if you guys have been with my channel for a while, you know that I kind of made my own texture pack, combining a couple texture packs. Well, it is here right now, and I totally changed it back just for this episode 10. I was getting a little tired of shaders. I mean, shaders is great and all, but, like, really, it's not that great. So, if you guys are wondering, our old raid control was raided. But, however, this one was built, I think it was built in, like, a day or something, by the amazing IKPP and Milio. So, shout out to both of them. Yeah, they're huge supporters of this series, and I can dig it. I can dig it. Okay, so, so we got raided last time, on our old, base. In our old raid control, so we just moved out, and we made a new one. Well, they made a new one. I just hopped on the server and kind of watched them make it for a little bit, and then I just got bored, so I left. But huge shout out to them, like last episode. They're making this series way fun for me, and hopefully for you guys too, because I don't have to keep building these bases, and they're giving me quests. Okay, we'll just bring some of our graphics down, and that. Okay, now we should be fine in terms of graphics. So, let's get right into the mission. Okay. Mission 1, get 3 kills or finish the farm. I think I'm gonna finish the farm. And they also did put some diamond armor in there, so thank you guys. And there's some wheat. Swag. Okay, so, let's go down to this farm. It's kind of under the glass. And let's see. If you break the sign, you won't have to do a lot of work. Okay, break me. I broke it. Well, okay. That didn't really do anything. Oh well. I forgive him. No, where'd my sign go? Yeah, we're gonna do that. Heh. Suck it. Okay, we did it. So, let's just kind of like raid this place, you know, kind of in a sense. Just get all the potatoes. We're gonna plant some stuff here. Oh, also, I'd like to show you guys something cool that they made. I know it's in if you guys watch No Craft for the Win, you know what it is. But it's called the hashtag AFK pool. So, if you're just ever AFK, it just does all the work for you. You don't even have to do anything. But eat a potato. You have to eat a potato. Okay. So, let's kind of like just put some stuff in the farm here. This row will be beets, and then same with the row next over, then wheat, then carrots. Okay, carrots. And then the rest will be potatoes. Wait, what? They didn't even plant. They ain't planting. Why ain't my potatoes planting? What in the heck is going on? Excuse my British accent. Okay. Well, I'll, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
They're not planting.
Guess I'm just gonna have to abuse them. Physical abuse. Hashtag no homo. If you guys thought that was homo. Homo as in gay? Not that I have anything about against gays. Because I don't. Okay, what's going on with my inventory? It's like doing all this weird stuff. Okay, so this is as good as the farm's gonna get for this episode. So now let's try to kill people. Okay, let's go TP/TPA A. We'll just do it like the alphabet. Okay, that didn't work. /TPA B. In the meantime, let's go to spawn. /ban. Okay. Wait, somebody accepted my tilt. Oh, BMO. Hope these people want to TP to me. What's all this stuff? Girl, I know what it is. Never mind. I'll find someone like you. Who? I want nothing. /home. Okay, we're home. Let's do /spawn. I don't want to go to the Nether. I want to go to spawn. Yeah. This guy's got iron armor. I could kill him. Let me do /unmute. TP to me for diamonds. Okay. So I need 3 kills. I can do it. I can do it. What is this stuff? TP to fight me. I hope these people want to fight me. I has nothing. I got nothing. I've been disconnected. I will be right back, guys. Okay, guys, I'm here. Oh my gosh. And there's people. And they're doing stuff. Okay, I must run. I just like literally logged onto the server and there were people just there trying to kill me. So let's go out a different way, because those guys are pretty much just gonna hurt me. And yes, I just switched to third person mode to fight them, but it looks like they're both in third person. So yeah, that's not very good for me. /mute. Let's just do like /TPAF. /TPAR. /TPAS. Stuff like this. Some people accept our TPs. You know what I mean? No, you guys probably don't know what I mean. No, I don't even know what I mean, so. Yeah. We're climbing across. We're here! Mwahaha. That was close. They were about to kill me. Good thing I got the bread, so I can regen my hearts. Nobody's accepting my TP. TPAG. No one's accepting my TPs. Hopefully we can find somebody out here. Okay, we crashed. I'll be back again. So sorry, I think the server reset or something. Okay, so I just TP to this guy. He's like, TP for team. Wow, he's just a spawn. Gay. Dumb. I am not happy about this. I am very not happy. Anyone PvP TP to me? Okay, /TPASH. Sure, I'll TP team with you. You know, I'm thinking about doing a live stream right now. That would be fun. Yo, this guy is using dim hacks. Okay, so sorry. I'll be back up there. What I'm gonna do. Third person. I can do this. Let's go. Let's get on him. Changa. Oh, here they are. Oh, they're using that third person too. Oh my gosh, Let's kill this person. Kill him. Hacks. No, that's ridiculous. I call hacks. Oh my gosh. Son, what, did you guys see that? That was ridiculous. He wouldn't die. Oh, and now I just lose a bunch of health when I get here. Stupid. I'm mad. I'm very mad. What's happening with my armor? The server's being stupid as balls. Let's just go to spawn. Ow. Okay, this episode is stupid. No, this was a good episode. Okay, I don't even know what just happened. In the meantime, you guys just enjoy yourselves, take care. I'm not gonna finish this episode right now. Oh boy. Okay, let's go make some food. And let's TP to Shanga again. This time we will kill her. She can only have so much health. Okay. Okay, let's try eating this. Okay. Yes, it's back. Okay. We got this diamond sword. Now we must TP to Shanga. Those boots on. I am ready to kill this Shanga person. /TPS Shanga. Okay, if I die, then I'm done with this episode. Whoa, what the frick? Did you guys see that? She just one-shotted me. That's ridiculous. You just one-shotted me. Okay, I'm gonna be back to do the outro. That's gonna be the end of this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. This was a very frustrating episode for me. I'm gonna go record episode 11. And just try to kill people the whole time. So, yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. I'm sorry if I raged, because it's making me mad. Yes, I was raging. I'm aware of it. You don't need to tell me in the comments below, but if you do want to comment that, then just comment that. I was raging. Like Rage Elixir. Kinda. In a sense. Oh yeah, okay, so, sorry, I just kind of burped. So yeah, guys, if you did enjoy, just drop that like, hit that like button. Tells me that you guys are liking this series, episode 10, let's try to hit 10 likes. Yeah, I know you guys can hit it. Until next time, guys, see y'all later. Peace out, take care, guys.